going to, you know, like I said, yank him in there, restrain him, and then, you know, the, after a minute, it would turn kind of violent. I'd start, kind of torturing him a little and stuff like that.
Be Franky.